That you involved your 3D tools and your ritual. So if we're all creating, right, we're creating this body of work right now, how do we embody higher dimensions and still function on the 3D to get this situation here rearranged?
Right.
You know, one of those things we could add in there is play with your 3D tools and make sure you're using the power of ritual. I've had a lot of folks say that they've been saying goodbye to some old parts of themselves, really seriously sitting down and even writing it out. What are the old things that you're saying goodbye to now? What are the things that you've been attached to around your own identity that you can be ready to say goodbye to? And then using the elements to help you shift that, to close that door behind you, and then recreating the self. This has always been a key point, and I think we're going to be doing that more often. We're going to be doing some goodbyes regularly to do big parts of ourselves, but to use ritual. Ritual is really important because you're using the present moment. You're using the power of the moment to create, to say goodbye to something, and to really step into another level of consciousness. And it gives your body a grounded experience in the 3D with your special tools, with frequency and light, and or, you know, the divination if needed, whatever it is that's available to you. Candles, real actual light, smells.
Yes, I have the candles burning. I have a special little altar set up for him with crystals on it and Archangel Michael, and, you know, because I see a good outcome for him. I just can't be involved in. He's got to make his choices. He's got to live his life.
Amazing.
I can't.
I'm so excited for you, Kathleen, because I really relate to this too, and I think this is incredibly important. You're helping to heal him by releasing him.
Right. Must be done.
Must be done. Yeah. Wow. Amazing. Thank you so much for sharing.
Yeah. Thank you for being here.
Perfect.
Thank you all.
Glad to be here. Yes, there's lots of people here. Thank you all.